Sanders and Eric. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Yanks, God be with you!
Hey, Braeburn, you look like you're gonna puke.
You know what, Daddy? Why don't you just...
Dog Company, listen up! Men on the beaches are counting on us to take out the coastal guns on those cliffs! Move fast, get topside, and get the job done!
Someplace else!
Tiger 1-4 fire mission over! TRP 005! Point fuse! Fire for effect!
Thank you.
track! Swing around the left leg! Move, move! Shows up. Private! Stay
Did you guys find those guns?
Damn right we got them! Why the hell do you think we're back? 1-6 calling Sugar Charlie 6, located Point Du Hoc. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.